Okay. We're stranded. We need help. Call nearest 911 services. We need help. We're trapped here.
Yeah, you're in the bed already.
Get your guns ready.
I dare you to come in my house.
Jacob, where are we going now?
Where are we going?
Yeah. You have a Narnia in here?
This trail, you can get close to the edge of that trail.
Is there a lake here somewhere?
Well, it'll get scarier once you go inside of it.
Oh, man.
Oh. Alright, at least that's enough to play out.
Oh, man.
No, there's two more houses.
We're on live video now.
I'm taking video, man.
Is that your treehouse? Is that where you do your treehouse?
What's in here, Jacob?
Got Wi-Fi, he's got PlayStation.
Yeah.
You want to know?
It's Narnia.
Hey,
it's Narnia.
Really?
Where'd you go?
What?
Am I welcome to
come in?
There's a PlayStation and billiard table, couch.
No, we were filming.
Oh, what is it?
We were filming a
furniture.
What's that?
Just a show.
Let the camera answer.
We had one of them sit in the chair, and we like hung a flashlight over their head in here, and we did like an interrogation.
Oh, really?
You believe? Oh no.
Smells good in here, doesn't it, Paco?
Yeah.
See, there's a cage too. What
is that?
As a rat.
So, is this a workout center?
Looks like there's a safe back here.
Can we fit Paxton in there?
Is that part of the interrogation?
Grab this for the river.
We could.
Who belongs to this team?
The Harpers.
Harpers?
Yeah. Will they arrest us if they see us in here?
If they see you and not me, yes.
Oh no.
We'll see you guys.
Hey.
Are we going to the river?
It used to be a highway around here?
Yeah. Was there a highway here before?
No.
No?
These used to be the interstate.
Look, there's a whole set of them.
Here now. Welcome to Chapel Bay. Where are we? All the tires, guys.
Are we in the Sahara now?
How?
Jurassic
Park? Hey, we got lost?
Yep.
Follow him.
We're to the edge of the cliff, Paco.
Get fall behind, you're left behind.
Ow.
Not working, Jake.
Hey.
So tired, man.
Are you?
That's Mother Earth. Sounds like she's peeing down there.
Are we gonna jump?
No, we have to crawl down actually.
There's a trail. If we hike far enough up that way, eventually there's a trail.
Uh-huh.
Or if we hike far enough down that way, eventually there's a trail. Along the way, there's a couple points where it's a little less steep to get down.
Lead the way. We're your humble servants. Lead us to this milk and honey.
Milk and honey.
Maybe we'll go the way that I'm not as familiar with.
Perfect, let's go.
So which one is closest from your house?
What's that?
Which one?
This is your house now, Paco.
That way's closest. You want to go that way?
The closest one, I think, right?
Okay. This way we can actually join up with that other trail.
Okay.
What trail?
The other one.
Yeah.
I don't think this is gonna be safe, guys.
No. Keep going deeper and deeper.
Yeah.
Way back.
Come on. Come run on, away, man. Baco. You might drop it.
Yay!
Jake's dead.
Yes, Jake is back.
Aaron, did someone help him?
Hey, I just washed my tennis shoes, man.
Alright, we're just gonna head straight down. Once we get to here, you see that tree? We're gonna angle through to the right.
Perfect.
Or maybe to the left. See, look at this. I've got like five of these ferns. I'm putting all my weight on it.
Come on, you might want to put your butt away for this part.
Okay.
Come on, man. It's not cool. Don't go down straight like that. Go down kind of like to your side. Hey, man.
Hey!
Alright.
We already made it. All this way down.
How'd you do that? That's an easy path. How'd you do that? Check out this way. He knows all the routes.
Look at him.
What?
You wanna say some greetings?
Hey man. Nobody sees me. Right here in place is this Black Diamond. So if you ever see me and if I ever get lost, just look for me, okay? Just look for me.
If they can find my iPhone, man. I'm just behind you guys.
Oh, man. Spiders, I don't know. We found Tarzan. We found Tarzan.
We
got more water coming down.
It's trickling
down, so if you step on
it, it's fine.
Oh,
uh-oh.
No, don't let go.
Oh,
he's falling. Wait,
I'm
coming for you.
I'm
a city boy, okay?
I'm
a city boy.
You're a city boy.
I'm gonna crawl.
To be honest, Jacob doesn't know where are we going, eh?
Yeah.
He doesn't know, he got lost. All right.
Jacob, do you know where we're going? Down that way. Ah, we're almost there.
What did you say?
It's the worst path I ever took anybody down.
Where's that people?
You guys made it.
Why us?
Because I knew you were strong enough.
You're fit. Look at
this. Hey, we have a city boy, so what's going on, man?
Ask him how he feels.
How do you feel, man?
He feels alive. So much
It's so much better nowadays.
You feel
flat
that,
ground.
Do you feel that you want to give a try another time?
Yeah. No, maybe not. Probably not in the next few years.
Along the beach. Jake's going. Hey, Bucko.
Yes, sir.
Jake said the swimming spot's up there, so we have to keep going.
All right, keep going.
You ready to swim?
It's in the rapids.
You better be. Bucko, are you a good swimmer? See that fish jump?
You going for it? You're like, hey!
What is it at?
Face your fears.
I don't even see any fish, man. Come on.
How do you get out
to not gonna do that again.
Hey guys, wait. Leaders, go around. Free dive. Go back. Run.
Go. Go.
Now.
Here we are. I think we have. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, look at this. Awkward turn the camera. Can't balance.
All right. Delete that part.
Okay. We're stranded. We need help. Call nearest 911 services. We need help. We're trapped here. We have Tarzan with us, which is kind of an up, but he's still not the greatest when it comes to forests, Washington forests.
That way. Crazy expedition, ladies and gentlemen. Crazy expedition.
Come on, Terrence, I always love them.
Fucker, you can follow me.
Where are we going?
Going up.
Okay, that way.
Going to Federal Way. This is the way to Federal Way. Way home.
All right.
Way home to Federal Way.
All right, go ahead, go ahead. I'll just follow you. Okay.
You get over that ledge, ready on top now.
Gotcha.
You just gotta get through this obstacle right here.
You wanna go across here and then up?
Yeah, that looks like a good idea. You wanna go through here?
No.
Get back and then we'll just cross over there.
Yeah.
Let's go over there. Come on. Yeah, reach, Frodo.
Right up that path. Yeah, right up through here.
Okay.
Like
you got
Spider-Man,
this?
Man. Yes. I'm Spider-Man. Pastor, come on, man. One at a time.
No, I'm Spider-Man.
Oh, hey, don't do that, man.
Snap.
Don't go this way.
No?
It's too slippery. Unless...
Go there, slow down. Get into level.
What's happening?
We don't know how to cross this place. How'd you do it?
Around there. Do you want to say some words to our leader?
It's been a great experience for me. I really spend my time on a couch, and getting out like this is
amazing.
It's changed my life, and I want to thank our leader, Tarzan, for the great experience. Thank you.
One moment. Thanks.
Oh, man. All right, guys.
Okay.
We're still alive.
We're still
alive. We're still alive.
You guys saved your own lives.
3 minutes, I was sitting down, eating my hamburger. I was enjoying myself a few minutes ago.
No, that's me.
I was enjoying myself.
Hey,
Take my shirt.
Oh. You
too. Oh, man.
No. Take my shirt. I'm saying goodbye to my humanity. I'll see you guys later.
I live among the trees now.
Yeah. Oh, man.
He's the jungle man. Jungle man! Bigfoot!
Guys, get up on your feet. Follow me.
That was the hardest hike I've ever been.
I can't move my legs.
We need ice cream. You know, at this point, Jacob was fast behind.
He was stuck around.
Now see, there is no anywhere. Oh yeah, he's here. But yeah, he's here. I think that's Bigfoot. Hey guys, I think I saw Bigfoot. I don't know, man. You hear the noise?
Take a picture. Keep going.
No, I'm serious, man. It's something behind us.
Take a picture so we can go. Yeah.
It's something behind us, man.
Might be worth $1 million.
Hey, guys, there's something behind us.
Maybe 50 feet high.
I am proud of all of you guys.
Look here, it's parched. Everybody, y'all are.
What happened?
Keep moving.
See how City Boy did.
How you doing, City Boy?
It's too tough, man. Alright, so it's the hardest.
You are no longer just a City Boy.
5% country.
You've earned 5%.
5% mountain boy.
5% mountain boy now. Part of the brotherhood.
We're gonna go, but we're gonna turn somewhere and come in another way so it looks like we just ran super far.
Part of the. They're not even gonna notice or care. There's no reason.
Careful where you walk, don't step on trucks.
What's the reason for that?
What?
Though.
It's actually beautiful down
there. I took them through a once-in-a-lifetime experience. They came back more of...
follow you again.
Left as boys, came back as men.
Yes, they came back as men.
Thank you. He's been doing that his whole life anytime we have people over here.
It wasn't part of my plan. We just started walking that way.
Got a Texas friend.
There are trails down there.
In summer, there's like helicopter searching for people.
No, it's people who drown in the river because they started on the river.
I don't think that is.
City boy, man.
There you go.
Two surf around the same.
Wow.
That's well, good, here's man. The thing. You guys, this will be a memorable experience. You'll never forget it.
I know. We'll never forget it.